Okay, so there's a master club in leadership form. All right, so left foot steps out the chumbi. Toss the sung bones underneath your arms, spin them up. I'm gonna step, I'm gonna get a 45 degree angle to the left. My left foot steps, my back foot drags. Left hand on top, double triangle spin up. I do that twice, another step, drag. And I step up with my right foot to a front stance, right hand on top. Two double figure eights. Under the arm and spin up. Turn to the left to a back stance. Left triangle, right triangle, no spins. I'm gonna step up with the right foot to my back stance, right hand on top this time. Step, drag, triangle spin up twice. I step up with my left foot to my front stance, left hand on top, two double hand figure eights. Under the arm and spin up. Turn to the right to a back stance, right triangle, step up to a middle stance, left triangle. Right hand starts, alternating under the legs, one, two, three. Step together, one, two, three. Right foot steps to the right corner at a 45 degree angle. Right hand, figure eight, underarm catch. Left foot steps up to my back stance, left figure eight, underarm catch. I'm gonna strike down, then forward roll under the arm and spin it back up. Turning to the right, right triangle spin up. And I step up with my left foot, another back stance, left figure eight catch. Step with my right foot, right figure eight catch. Again, I strike. Roll it underneath, spin it back up. I'm gonna turn to the left, left triangle spin up. Step up with my right foot to a middle stance, right triangle spin up. One leg roll, starting with the right hand, alternating triangles. On the third set, my right hand wraps around my head. Borrow, I'm gonna forward roll, left foot steps in halfway, catch under the arms, show, forward roll, finger catch. Feet all the way together, hands at the side, and bop. That's it.